This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, October 8th, 1987, the acclaimed Chuck Berry documentary, Hail, Hail Rock and Roll, premieres in U.S. theaters. The film chronicles the two 1986 concerts at the Fox Theater in St. Louis, celebrating rock and roll musician Chuck Berry's 60th birthday. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.